experienced some.
Hey, so this is you when you think you're going sidearm. So just to give you an idea of what it looks like. Like, so if I were you, I don't care if you're pitching, if you're in the outfield, like, this is much more a slot that is manageable compared to the other one. So if you want to think three quarters, if you want to think sidearm, like,
well,
you're not
I'm
sidearm.
I'm about to flip it because I just have a problem.
Okay. So the biggest thing I see difference is when you move your feet, your drive leg is a lot more active than when you throw. So when you go on the mound, there's nothing until right here. So you have that action right there when you're moving your feet, and it doesn't happen when you go off the mound. A lot of other things to talk about, but I'm just going to leave it at that right now. I think you should be more three quarters, sidearm, like however you want to think about it, because you don't need to be as over the top as you normally are.